Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Now, I'm going to show you a video. I'm going to show you a fried rice. Now, I'm going to show you the ingredients. First, onion and green and yellow capsicum, one lemon, ginger garlic paste, green chili, carrot, spring onion, beans, salt and pepper to wave chicken. Next to cheyanulla the moon egg lake, pepper and salt mutton, allow and mix to the vodka. Adutta Namakuri, bathroom aditta, the lake, oil and butter, ginger garlic paste to it, Namaka onionum, green chili, but it is allow and mix to you. Next, carrot and beans. Cotta chicken stock in the lake, which would come. Carrot and beans are can allow and cook item on the tender. Part of the item is yellow and green capsicum. The lecker add shade would come. Part of the item namaki wavy to vegetable like chicken in the lecker add shade would come. Part of the salt and pepper to fry chayda udata. Egg namaka the lecker add shade would come. Next, soya sauce and lemon, salt and pepper with the lecker namaka add shade would come. The item Namaka basmati rice and milk add to the water. Next to Namaka spring onion rice in a mail to order the day. The lavanda mother liquor to come. Upon Nanga fried rice is the ready item to top. Yundaka Mogana the milk chutney and Adilaka Namaka ingredients Naka leaves in a green chili, garlic, half lemon in a curd. Alam Namaka the jar like a turka. In a 2 spoon curd each word talmati and the lavanda madicherka. We need a salt and sugar in the lake add to the work. Then add the baki and dye in the curd lake. A mixer addits to the lake add to the work. Up a day the mood mint chutney ready item.